Well, my name is Matt Michelle. I'm an 8-year dancer at Dance Marathon at UF. But it's something I loved from the very beginning, and I kept involved with it over the past 8 years, solely because of the Miracle families. And it's been a great experience, like I said, when you hear their stories and hear like what they've had to endure at very young ages at times. Any like discomfort in my legs, any sleep deprivation or what have you, that pales in comparison to what they've already suffered and what they go through on a regular basis.
My daughter Charlie is an example of a child who has had to fight. She's had to fight for her life. She was born a normal baby. We didn't know that anything was wrong with her until about a month before we found out that she had a brain cancer at 5 months old, and she was so tiny and she was so little, and I honestly didn't know if she had it in her to survive. A couple days after we found out that she had cancer, we came down here to Shands and she had brain surgery. But Charlie's a fighter, and she came out, and 3 days later she smiled at us, and it was a miracle. What you're doing here over the last 24 hours is you are standing behind kids like Charlie and helping them fight. So I hope that you will continue to fight past your fatigue and your exhaustion. And I hope that you will continue to find ways that you can support and encourage those families, because we need it so much. So I appreciate what you guys are doing. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you next year.
Are you crying?